Gerald Henderson, the 8-year veteran from Duke, who didn't play in their last game. It was a Thursday night loss in San Antonio where they won 86 points. The Cougars shuts up one side. This was both tries, but draws a foul on Nerlens Noel. Tony, Whiteside is a much stronger player physically than Noel. He should be able to take advantage.
He is. He looks much bigger and stronger. You're going to see the position he got inside with those great hands and then the good footwork for the dunk.
Gets his first free throw of the game.
Hey, Heat fans, you can stream games live right on your mobile device using Fox Sports Go. Download the app and take Fox Sports Sun and Miami Heat basketball with you anywhere you want to go. Whiteside in a season high in his career had 32 points in the first matchup between these two clubs. Goes back in and looks over.
Whiteside
is
pushing
him.
Whiteside running on the floor.
I was
supposed to tell
him
this before. What a good practice he had yesterday. How
active
he was.
He also said how Whiteside's attention to detail of the defensive end has taken his defense to an elite level during this winning streak. So the message, another rebound from Whiteside. Already has 5 points and 4 boards. It's screened by Whiteside. Frees Waiters instantly. Magruder by Henderson. Whiteside with another offensive rebound. He's manhandling the Sixers and Nerlens Noel.
Noel at 220, you mentioned there, can't deal with the strength of Hassan, who's 265.
So 7 points, 5 rebounds early for Whiteside. 6-point lead for the Heat. And another good takeoff for Maya. Arizona on Dragic. Glad it came over to help, but committed the foul.
And you can see how focused Whiteside is. Talk about his 7 feet, how he runs like a small forward. He's running the floor, his teammates will get him the ball if he does that.
We're ready for Super Bowl.
Dion. And then we talked about his instincts on the boards, Eric. He was really good on the offensive boards, going after the ball on the rebound. He's got good instincts about where the shot's going to come off. And Noel, not as strong as his team. 2 points so far on the offensive boards.
Yeah, he's just junior with Joel Embiid, not with the ball club. This is the 8th missed game of his last 9. He is